Since its launch, the C8 Corvette had been available solely in left-hand drive guise, although GM had confirmed that a right-hand drive version was on its way. Now, the right-hand drive Vette has made its official debut in Japan. Chevrolet recently held a special private preview for the mid-engine sports car at the Fuji Speedway. The event was originally going to include Japanese customers that have ordered a C8 Corvette, but due to the coronavirus pandemic, those plans had to be scrapped, and the event instead featured just a handful of professional drivers who piloted five different cars around the track. Two of the Corvette models featured in the launch event were convertibles, and the other three were coupes. The launch of the new Corvette in Japan came just a few days after the car was also launched in Australia. However, GM didn't have any right-hand drive models available and instead brought along a left-hand drive model. When the C8 Corvette was announced for the Japanese market 18 months ago, Chevrolet reportedly secured over 300 orders within the first 60 hours. Local buyers can purchase the coupe in 2LT or 3LT forms, while the convertible will be available solely in 3LT guise. One unique feature exclusively to Japanese spec Corvettes is a cloud-streaming Navi navigation system developed for Japan that includes autonomous navigation in areas such as tunnels. Local pricing for the C8 Corvette 2LT starts at 11.8 million yen, while the Corvette 3LT is available from 14 million yen. Topping out the range is the Corvette convertible, priced from 15.5 million yen.